Hi guys, Adam here. So today is nice weather, so I thought that I could use these circumstances to capture the satellite, because there's no clouds here today. I'm on an open space and hopefully I will get hold of the signal from the NOAA 18 satellite, so we can even see the moon today. I'm currently in Warsaw, nearby some jump street, and here is my V-dipole antenna. So it has two arms. Each arm is 53.4 centimeters long. It is, these arms are having an angle of 120 degrees. And I'm using some kind of tripod just to put it stable. And here you can see that I'm using this RTL-SDR dongle, USB dongle, that will allow me to hear the frequency of the NOAA satellite. And I'm using a Windows-based laptop, so I will be using SDR Sharp program, and to track the satellite I'm using this site www.n2yo.com, which displays current location of the satellite that I'm trying to capture. So I still have to wait something like I believe half of an hour until the satellite reaches my location. However, today I might be lucky, because the trajectory crosses my city, and I also have nice weather, so probably I will try to capture and I will be successful. So we'll meet in 10 minutes. Okay guys, I'm now hearing the signal, so I'll try to record. I will use this button here. Hopefully you are able to hear me now, because like I said, today I have a perfect circumstances to capture this satellite, because as I said, the cloud, there's no cloud, there aren't any cloud here, and I'm outside, so I will not be, I will not probably be hidden, be covered by any kind of buildings here. So hopefully I will be able to decode all of those signals. Let's see on the internet. Yeah, we have this one. As you can see now, the signals are very, very strong, so probably the image will be perfect. But we'll see in 1 hour, because I will then have to wrap up and take all this stuff with me to my home and then process the data. Let's see where is the satellite now. Okay, the satellite is exactly under my location, so it's exactly missing me. Oh yeah, I got the signal jumped for a while by the bus because I'm currently at the bus stop. The bus left and the signal is still being received. So the satellite is missing me now. I can see it's now in Slovakia, but I have problem with the battery on my laptop. Let me see how much it will last. It's still recording, so that's good. You can see my frequency settings for NOAA 18. The signal is very, very strong. Hopefully I will get some data from it. Okay guys, my laptop battery died, so it was in the middle of the capture, so probably I will be having some problems with recovering those data. However, it is okay because the weather is fine and I can ride my bike. Right now you're seeing a panorama of Warsaw from the bridge, and which I was traveling to capture the satellite. So once again, if you will do something like this, remember to have your battery full. Mine was full, but it was old, so it died. And be prepared, there shouldn't be any cloud on the sky, and your antenna has to be properly oriented. So my was heading south, but I had that in some areas like Australia, it should be heading north. Okay, so I'm getting back to my home to see if I can recover any information from these files. Hopefully they were closed before the laptop died. Bye bye.
Okay guys, I'm home now, so unfortunately I was able to save only 2.5 minutes of the signal from satellite. However, I think it will be sufficient to get some any kind of I would say picture, some just to show you how to do it. And I will be using this software from this site. So this is https://noaa-apt.com.ar. So when you go to this page, you have to download the application. So there was a question under my videos if it can display in colors. No, it can only display in shades of gray. However, it is free, quick, and very easy to operate. So these are examples of the images that you could get. So if you try to download, you have such options for Linux, for Windows, for Raspberry Pi, for OS X. I will be using Windows. As you can see, I have Windows 7 x64. And let's proceed. So when you go to the directory, when you have downloaded the NOAA APT, you simply launch the program. Let's make it bigger. Then you have to select the file, the audio wave file. So the audio wave file, if you were using SDR sharp to save it, it will be in the same directory as SDR sharp. So let's browse to the directory to get, and this is the one from today. Then you press decode button. So there wasn't much data to decode, so like I said, it was only 2.5 minutes of recording, so it was very, very short because my laptop died. Anyway, then go to the processing tab. You have to check if the satellite is correct. It tries to guess, but you need to validate this one. In my case, it is okay. And we can draw a map overlay. Like I said, it would be only shades of gray with the overlays with yellow and blue color. So it also displays time of recording, so it should match the time that you were recording. And process. And then we see the picture. So probably I should make it upside down, but I will not be doing this time. So let's see if I can export this. Oh yeah, this is a saving tab. I had some distortions like you can see, but the other portion of image is very sharp. Let's make a save. Picture one. Maybe with the date, 12th July. I don't know what's the format. I will just save like this. Missing PNG. Okay, so it saves in PNG. That's nice. PNG. Save. Okay, it's saved. Now I can use something like paint. Let's see, we have paint here. Yes, we have. Let's open this file. It will be in the NOAA APT. And now you can see what was captured. So the left side, it is weather. Those are clouds. And the right side is probably the infrared image. Yes, that should be infrared. Let's make it a bit bigger. There was some distortions, however, the image was quite nice. It's a pity that my laptop died after 2 minutes of recording, but as you know, the Murphy laws, when someone can break, it will break. Okay, guys, that will be all for today. Hope you will enjoy the video and hope you like it. Then smash the like button and subscribe button and have a nice day. Bye-bye.